Everybody, want to tell you what I'm working on for today. It is official now. The DA for Denver County has officially dropped the charges against that former 9 News contracted security guard who shot and killed a man during a protest. You may remember all of that. The DA saying that they could not prove this case and they have ethical obligations to not pursue cases if they realize that they would not be able to win in court. It took so long though because the DA said that they had to wait for more evidence to learn more about the case and realizing that they would not be able to continue pursuing this case. We're talking to criminal defense attorney Chris Decker about self-defense. What does it mean in Colorado? What you can do, what you cannot do. It really depends on each individual situation.